where the majority of people suffer from malaria, where typhus is very frequent and leprosy raises its head from time to time. The African-Hungarian Union is going to build a health center in Uganda. The plan of the project has been accomplished and the foundation stone has been laid.
And I'm very happy for this area because the other hospital, Chiwoko Hospital, is far from this area. And this locality here did not have any health facility. So this is going to go a long way in assisting our people.
The health center being constructed by the African-Hungarian Union will be a two-story building. Among the works of the modern hospital, well-prepared doctors will help the people in need.
A Magyar-Afrika Társaság fennállás alatt sokszor küldött már orvosokat, és sokszor küzdöttünk abban, hogy valamilyen telephelyet hozzunk létre. Itt lesz az első, itt lesz az a kórház, ahol a helyieket hosszú távon is segíteni tudjuk. Itt lesz az a kórház, ahol magyar orvosok tovább is képezhetik magukat.
For the operation and the equipment of the hospital being constructed in the heart of Africa, your contribution is also welcomed. We are very thankful in the name of those people who owe their lives due to your aid.